But there's a kind of immorality in amorality, ultimately. Because when one fails to make a judgment at all, you make the judgment that you shouldn't be making judgments.